Sky News HD, live from the O2.
You're watching Sky News HD. Today's headlines: the Japanese army have dropped several tons of water onto the stricken nuclear reactor. They're trying to stop it overheating and preventing the chief Richard's pressure of cream. Okay, William's eye. When the students were auctioned today, they explained it to be different.
Come on.
And England won the toss and chose to bat for the first in their crucial World Cup match against the West Indies. If they lose, they'd be out of their tournament.